Wachow! It's like a kick in the nuts. I'm your host, Sci Guy, and today we're joined by Jaden.
I hear a smoker.
And Alan.
Naked everywhere.
And Davy Crockett.
Getting pills.
Getting pills. Pills here.
Pills here. Pills.
And apparently my friend Lauren wants in, so I'm going to ask the audience. Do you want Lauren in the thing, audience?
Yes.
Even... Yes?
Well, that was...
I'm not the audience, but yes.
That was easy. All right, fine. Let me find Exploring Lauren, because I got to go to my E's.
Exploring Lauren.
Because you've got like 200-something contacts or something.
I don't know what I was thinking.
You just hate yourself.
What the hell?
So sociable. You're such a likable.
She's not even my fucking add to contacts. There. I'll add her once she comes in, I guess. There we go. If it doesn't work, okay. Did it work? Is it not working? Is it working?
It looks like it's working.
Word.
Word.
Did it work?
Yes,
Word.
It works.
And we're joined by Lauren. Nobody knows who that is. She's my friend. She doesn't really do anything. Isn't that great?
Hey, I thought we did stuff today. Asshole.
Word.
Worms. Sigh, there's a worm.
Oh, God. I'm going to kick. I can kick you this time, okay? This person. And of course, people have to fucking bother me.
Oh, my God, Sigh, can I be in Machow?
Yep. Isn't that right, Lauren?
Oh, loser. Well.
God, like we need more Lolly in here.
Wait. Let's blame Johnny.
Johnny, why? We're blaming you.
Cause
he doesn't care. Okay. Alright. So what's up?
Nothing much. I've tried out the Left 4 Dead 2 demo with Amy.
Oh cool. Did it go totally silent for you too?
No, actually, like I had sound, the game worked perfectly. I think it's just you and like this void of silence.
Yeah, that was really weird. I tried to load up Left 4 Dead 2, and so I get in on it. I'm the black chick, whatever her name is.
Rochelle.
Rochelle, of course.
I was coach.
So, I'm like, the camera spins around and goes in Rochelle, and so, like, there's all these zombies running around, it's chaos, but I don't have any volume, so there's tons of zombies. There's, like, guns going off and people running around, and like, my coach is, like, blazing away with guns, and that's it. That's all I got.
Yeah, there was plenty of sound. In fact, I had like a headache for a while because there was so much sound. But no, surprisingly, okay, you know how I play in Team Fortress 2, right? How badly I suck.
Yeah, you're pretty bad at it.
Yeah, in Left 4 Dead 2, I'm actually okay at. Easy. I actually kill people pretty well.
Is it something?
I know, it's weird.
Amazing.
Yeah, no. I found my favorite weapon in the game, and it's the guitar.
She goes around kabonging everybody like Jeff Jarrett.
Yeah, no. I was playing coach, and I found the guitar, and I just grab it, and I just start smacking zombies like, "You ain't my groupie!" Smack.
You should die, slap nuts.
Nice.
You are not part of my band. Smack, smack.
You're not with the band. You're not with the band at all.
This isn't the band.
I will not give you my autograph.
Autobiograph.
That's how goofies get tossed up.
All right.
Yeah, I was playing with Amy and it was pretty fun.
Yeah.
Yeah, because the computer players, like your two allies, like if you like, it was just us two, so we had two computer player allies, and they're so retarded. like they were pretty much like getting attacked the whole time, not doing anything, and here me and Amy are. We're, like, doing everything, like, killing all the zombies with, like, she had a machete, I had a guitar, we're kicking ass.
And these computer AIs were just sucking balls.
And the computer AIs had, like, dual-wielding pistols, and they weren't doing any good whatsoever. The only good they did was, like, they healed us when we needed it.
So this is slightly better than the AI in the NES X-Men video game.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Yeah, but they were totally useless, especially because, like, I had this habit that I got in the game where I would die a lot.
That sounds about right. That's par for the course.
That's just you. Don't worry.
It's not but I, like, no, I actually did okay at it. Like, I could actually kill things.
Actually? Yay. You actually did okay?
And
you could
actually
kill things?
I have halfway decent aim.
Actually?
Oh, oh yep. God. I'm getting called. No.
Hang up on them and tell them to go suck a nut.
Probably should. There
at
we go.
Last.
Brooklyn Rage.
He like, in a call, sorry.
Sorry, I have to kill everybody.
Mama Chow, like, you know.
Yeah.
The end. Okay, bye.
That is.
Do I have a list going on? Let me see. I don't have a list. I don't really have anything going on.
Too busy at work.
I got a Witch Owl question though, an honest to God Witch Owl question. Some people want to know where Steph is at. And really, I don't know. I don't have a good answer for that. I see her on every so often, but yeah.
I was wondering why updates are suddenly grayed out.
Well, updates are suddenly grayed out for two reasons. Is that I wanted to make it like a cohesive storyline, and two is that the comic is not working. Anything that used the old version of comic CSS when I moved servers is, I didn't notice this till just a little while ago, and it ain't working.
Yeah, I actually I went to like my page because and it said it wasn't found. I was like, oh, did I delete it?
Or... No, I didn't delete it. There's a path error that I'm not sure how to fix right now, so I have to. Where are Curb and Filthy? Okay, fine. You've unearthed a bad topic, but okay, Curb is fine. Curb is a good topic. Curb just isn't here because he has school about this time. Where's Filthy? Filthy is a backstabbing whore, and I hope she rots in a pit of snakes. Other than that, oh, an eye patch tan, same problem. Thing transferred over. I need to install the new version of Comic CMS for him, but I haven't because I haven't. I forgot completely. I don't have a good excuse. I just forgot that one. Dropped the ball there.
You're the worst person ever.
I didn't even realize it happened to iPatch 10 as well.
Yeah, no, I it sucks because I really like iPatch 10, so I need to get the new version. Actually, he can do it himself. I think he has FTP or whatever, I can do it. It's super fucking easy. I don't know why I haven't. so that's about it.
Too late.
There, I guess I have a couple things. Oh, Kalen isn't on. I was going to bug him. I have a couple things I could talk about. There was an... I commissioned Martin, also known as Little Karibo, to do an ad for GG Guys, and that went over really well. Like
a little
people...
too well.
Oh, it went over. Yeah, it kind of clogged the site hardcore, but I mean, it was great because we got a lot of attention. The people that came from YouTube like spent 21 minutes viewing all the comics. Like the average time on the site from Little Martin's YouTube.
Little Martin Shop of Horrors.
From Martin Karibo. I have a headache. And
so I need some
It was 21 minutes. So that was really badass. I got individual character shirts on the GG Guys store, and you should go
buy some shirts.
Buy the ones with me on them, because I'm jailbait.
There's one of Shannon, there's one of Dave, there's one of Johnny Rock and Rivera!
Who has a name at last.
Who has a name, yeah, he's... The first time his name is ever mentioned in the comic is on the cast page. Great.
No, it wasn't mentioned in the Johnny, what?
Oh, yeah.
Johnny has been in the comic forever, and he's the only one we haven't identified by name.
Huh. You just have to.
Yeah, I think we have. Let me look.
No, we haven't.
Shut up. We haven't. If he said it, it must be canon.
I'm going to look anyway, just to make sure.
No, I know we haven't, because I was looking at the demo. Like, I haven't told who Johnny was.
At any time you have, it's just censored out.
It's just censored out. Yeah, this is beep. Oh my God! Someone took all the Johnny.
Beep.
You know what I'm talking about. Kingdom Hearts 2.
Oh,
someone took all the penis. Where is all the penis?
They replaced it with penis.
Penis.
penis. I will admit, it's starting to look more like a big webcom, a big name webcomic now.
Okay. Yeah. Sigh.
It is.
You're right.
Oh, the new layout and everything is starting to not look like shit.
It looks fine before, but you know, as you guys keep going and going, it starts looking like one of those big name.
Well, I hope so. I want it to be. I want it to be something like a big deal and like a big deal.
It's getting out there. If you can get the guy who started the whole Abridged concept to advertise you, I mean,
I'm just lucky that he needed money. So that worked out really well. I have money. He needed money. This is the best 57 British pounds I've ever spent.
Best 57 British pounds never spent.
Hey! Didn't I buy you that? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Now, the only thing that sucks about the ad is that I don't sound like myself.
At all. You sound like his...
I can't wait to buy this!
You're Derek.
I can't wait to love this!
Come on, it was hilarious.
It was hilarious.
It was hilarious.
Oh, father!
That's how I ended up in here.
Oh,
right. So you have to sound like that.
you have to change your voice now. Make it sound
I know. Every convention, I'm like, I'll take questions from anybody!
No, now
oh,
you do
I'm
sound
Gigi
like
Gigi
it.
Guy Sai. Oh, my God.
Play.
Like to buy a shirt. Buy a shirt, damn it.
Oh.
Shirt,
people want me to play the ad on Wachow, so I'm going to go to it.
Oh, boy.
YouTube.com/user/CardGames4toWin.
But then you won't know you have to see the comic, though, to actually understand.
You know what? If you're real... I don't care. I'm playing it anyways. It almost has 200,000 views.
Hold on. Whoa. Pause. When Sly sent me the original video, like the original AVI file, I couldn't play it. I just got the audio, and it's fine with just the audio.
Yeah, bitches. There you go. Okay, can you guys hear this?
Yes.
Yes.
Yep.
Oh, hold on. They can't. The audience can't hear it for whatever reason.
Oh no.
Great.
Hang on. Let me see. Let me muck with my settings for a second here. Let me see what I can.
Sorry,
shit, cock, balls. Where's my fucking wiretap anywhere thing? Hello? Did we just.
Wiretap anywhere. Anywhere at all.
Okay. Alan, tell about your day. I'm going to hack it.
Oh, my day. I didn't have a day. Somebody else go.
Make it up!
I am downloading Left 4 Dead 2 because Shannon and her friend Amy played it, and I want to play it too.
With us.
You want to feel cool.
And that is also my day.
I downloaded Left 4 Dead 2 so I can play with Shannon and Amy.
That is such a coincidence, Alan. It's almost like we're the same person.
Alan is Dave from another dimension.
We should all play Left 4 Dead 2 demos with their
clearly,
faces.
Clearly, I'm the evil twin.
Clearly.
No, Dave's pretty evil.
Chris Kerber for Niosi-chan is calling.
Australian.
I don't give a fuck right now.
I'd like Kerber.
Alright, I'm downloading the video and it should work.
By the way, Shannon, remember that glitch I talked to you about before the show started?
What?
The whole no panties glitch in that game.
You found it, didn't you?
Well, I found it, but it turns out it got deleted. But he did save pictures.
What game? What?
In that wrestling game that I got, there was a glitch where apparently, if you made a woman in the creative wrestler mode, for some reason like everything in the lower body would go bye bye, including the panties.
Oh wow.
Somebody make a chat so I can post this.
Let me make one.
All right, one second. Little interlude for the audience while I fuck with this shit.
Yeah.
Or not. Or Shannon can do it. Whatever.
I'm still downloading the video, so you're gonna have to just imagine, like, making a wrestler, and then she doesn't have panties.
Kerb's up my ass. I think he wants.
Well, I'm trying to fucking talk to Kerb, but the stupid dumbass won't fucking accept my call!
Wow.
Okay. I'm just going to go.
There you go. Good job, Curb.
Sorry about that.
Next time, work. So what's
okay,
up?
So I got Dave, Shannon Ann, Adeline, and who's this other person?
Lauren. My friend who was just bugging me incessantly to be in, so I'm like, fine.
Hi, Lauren. Lauren, who are you? Tell us.
I'm Lauren, and
that's
I hate Purple Beckies. I don't know.
And she remembers it, so you don't have to.
Okay, alright, okay. I got the video. I got the video going. Let's see if the audience can actually hear it this time.
Okay, Mario, we're finally going head-to-head after all these years. You ready to eat my dust? Itchigo! Yeah! Bring it on! So beautiful. Oh, man! Use the swords!
No, let's use the staff!
Use the flails, dude! Who cares? This is awesome! Oh man, that game is so good! Let's go beat Shredder quick this time so we can get back to it!
Cowabunga, can I play next?
Hey, it's my turn!
Old guy Michelangelo.
Oh yeah, daddy's been hurting.
Alright.
That's the stuff.
Rapist winner.
And that's how I wound up in here.
You know, I had the same problem.
Oh, Papa.
Oh, man, I can't wait to play this. Oh, man, I can't wait to buy this. Oh, man, I can't wait to load this.
I do not sound like that.
At all.
You do.
I don't sound like that.
I can't wait to play. Watch out.
I can't wait to play with my nuts.
I can't wait to burn Herodion. Best $50 ever spent.
Didn't I buy you that?
Best $50 never spent.
Hey! What in high holy hell happened here?
There's blood everywhere. Reminds me of my first home. Mother, I miss you so.
You're right about that, little buddy. What did you say these people did? Webcomic artists?
Uh-huh. You can tell by the need for social satisfaction by making fun of popular video games for their own personal amusement. Filthy creatures!
Well, it looks like their webcomic just went offline.
Everyone's like going along in the chat. It's like having sex with Felicia Day, only better! GGGuys.com. Sex with Felicia Day.
Dave, I love how you like a complete...
One time at band camp girl.
What?
I didn't hear any of that.
Dave was a chain smoker in the advertisement.
Didn't I buy you that? Did I buy you that, mate?
Didn't I buy you that, mate? Cranky uncle. This is Bob's your uncle. What?
Cranky Bob's your uncle. Oh, did you do?
Wallaby kangaroo down.
Diamond kangaroo down, spot diamond kangaroo down.
At least we know Dave can voice himself.
Where are you in Australia again, real quick?
Huh? Me?
I'm in Australia now.
Born in Australia.
Hello, I'm Dave and I'm born in Australia. And I like Australian activities, such as Australia.
No. What part of Australia are you in?
That one
Lower okay. Brisbane.
Queensland in near Brisbane. City of Brisbane.
I just found out literally 2 seconds ago. My developing animated series teacher is going to Melbourne. Next week.
Well, and, crikey all.
And she's been to Australia like 4 or 5 times apparently.
Oh, a chick. Okay, so it's well, crikey all.
But immediately, everybody was like, oh my god, have you seen, wild kangaroos and dingoes, and da da da, immediately, and I'm just, oh my god.
That's what I asked Dave the first time, only I was serious, and he answered yes! Are you just fucking with me, Dave?
There are kangaroos!
Okay!
It was the exact same, stereotypical, oh my god, Australian, crikey, lol, sort of conversation.
I gave him that, the first, couple months I knew him. I did that every other day. Now I come on. I'm like, well, hello, Dave. How you doing? He's like, oh, great.
Here we go again.
But also, oh my God, Dave. I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry, Dave! I can't wait to buy this with my face!
I kind of wish
I had a fun cigarette. Oh, God.
I can't wait to smoke this!
I don't know what this is, but I'm going to smoke it!
You know, I guess it's a darn shame that Shannon doesn't speak in these. Is only spoken like one comic, because otherwise it'd probably be voiced by the Anzu voice.
Yeah, it's a damn shame that Psy can't write.
He was actually Shannon. He was asking about you though, because I think he was kind of looking through the characters in the other comics. He was like, I know Shannon. Who's Shannon? Like, Shannon was Amy in Sonic and Bridge. Like, oh, okay, cool. So. I think he was almost, like, sad that he didn't get to do a voice for you two.
Well, I only picked five comics. She has a line or two in there somewhere.
I speak slightly more than Amber does.
That, yeah. I'm gonna write more. Look, the comic after the... Let's see, there's the next one, which is Toy Story 3, and the one after that is Uncharted, and the one after that, which I have to write tomorrow, is gonna be all about Shannon.
Sweet.
Yay! I'm gonna go through Metroid... Super Metroid and try to think of something funny.
You're going back suddenly to Super Metroid.
There's something on Left 4 Dead.
Oh, there is a chick on Left 4 Dead. We should all... I don't know how to make... I could make fun of that with just... I don't know how to make fun of that. I mean, like...
Make fun of his shoes.
Just go on Newgrounds. Just like,
I guess I could do a Left 4 Dead because there's
trillion,
like...
There's a trillion parodies of Left 4 Dead on Newgrounds. Just watch all those.
Okay.
Watch all them. Good ideas.
Yeah.
Left 4 Rape.
Oh, speaking of Martin, though, going back to the ad for a second, he's doing another Naruto episode.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Why? The Naruto episodes are awesome, but why?
It's the legendary third one with Sasuke and Naruto's kiss that automatically means that they're gay lovers for each other.
I knew it.
Oh, yeah.
And that's spawning a ton of yaoi work.
No, his best... If we're talking about Martin, his best thing in the world is Martin reads your fan fiction. That was awesome, but the best thing in the world was the restaurant. It's poorly drawn MS Paint, and the name of the restaurant is Food Yes.
And he drew those himself, and I was
holy shit. Food Yes, guys.
He sent an email to the because he was afraid if he just did the video he would have like it would have horribly depressed the person who wrote it. But so he sent an email. The person asking, hey, can I have permission to make fun of your fanfiction? They're like, oh my god, yes, please! Oh, Jesus, this is my dream come true!
Oh my god, little creep.
As he looked over without hot shirts, leather pants, and leather shoes, and he drew his shoe, I'm like, great.
that's almost as innovative a name as that Mexican restaurant, which Prismaya showed me a few days ago.
Mexican restaurant. No, the best. Food, yes! Yeah, I would go to food. Johnny, you want to go to food, yes?
Food, yes.
Let's go. We're BRB, food, yes.
what does food, yes mean in Spanish?
Nothing. Food, no, yes, no, no, is English, not? You tard.
No, how would you...
Comida C? Comida C? Right?
Comida C.
Yeah.
Perfect, no, let's open a restaurant called that.
Comida C? No, I like food, yes, better.
Yes. I like food, yes, better.
Food, yes.
I would work at a restaurant called Food, Yes.
That always reminds me, there's a Hispanic newspaper that we were shown a clipping of in my Spanish class back in middle school, and it literally the newspaper was called Oi.
Oi! Oi! Oh, the best thing, hey, Dave, here's an Australian, it's time for Australian stereotypes with Dave, okay, help me out.
Okay.
Okay, how, like, if you were talking to a dog, go.
If I was talking to a dog?
If you were yelling at a dog. Go.
Oh god, here we go. Oi, what are you doing? Oi, what are you doing? Right.
Beautiful.
Oi, sit there, you get the stick in the stick. Die now, die! Oh,
die, whoa, 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 whoa! What are you doing to the dog?
Killing it, apparently.
He's kicking him down a flight of stairs.
The dog fell down, yeah. Sonic, yeah. I fell down a stair.
I fell down one stair.
A stair.
No, I was trying to commit suicide, and I only jumped down seven stairs.
I queened.
Seven.
Oi.
God damn it, Sonic. God, should I tell people about the seven thing?
Hell yeah.
Go for it.
Wait, the one
thing?
Okay, so yesterday me and Cy and Dave were talking to each other.
naked.
I don't remember why, but I was trying to make a very specific number, and at the end, Sai tacked on 7, and then he just spammed me with 7s. Just over and over. Like, first he spammed me on Skype.
No, I got this. Pass it here. I got this.
Okay.
Okay, so first I just start spamming 7 on Skype, like 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7. Then she's like, God damn it. And then I go over to AIM, and I 7, 7, 7. And then she's like, God damn it, Sai. And then I let it go for a little while. She's like, hola, hang on a second, my phone's ringing. It's me giving her a text that says 7.
What did I text you back with?
I'm going to kill you in your sleep.
How many times?
Blow it out your ass.
And then I pushed him down a flight of stairs.
And then I no. No, you didn't. She's a good girl. She tries to be.
And Duke Nukem is like 7, 7, 7.
7. And now everyone is 7. I'm just gonna call this Wachow 7.
Oh god. Chat is like just completely overflowing with 7.
Sigh.
7.
7 completed.
7.
7. 7. 7. 7. 7. 8. 8.
2. 7.
7.
7, 7, 7, 1, 2, 3. Is Steffi in here? What's that logo on her shirt? 7, 13.
I know. I think it's like 0, 7, 4. I believe.
Oh yeah, I think so.
7, 4. Nah. I don't know where she is lately.
Who?
Audrey. She hasn't been on in a while.
Oh yeah. Oh man. She's one. Okay, Lauren, talk about yourself. What are you doing? Why do we care?
You want me to tell the worm story?
Oh God, fine.
The worm story.
I was at work yesterday. I was talking to Sai, waiting for my mom to pick me up. And it was raining yesterday, like really hard, because Hurricane Ida came along and like completely fucked everything over.
It's like damn you, Ida!
But anyway, like, I was just sitting there, and there's this worm on the carpet. I was like, Sai, there's a worm. Sai, there's a worm. And, like, just kept talking about
it. Oh, yeah,
worm.
I'm like, I don't give a fuck. Really, honest
like,
to God,
Sai,
I don't. I really don't give a shit.
And so I picked it out. I picked it up, and I saved it. The end.
The end. Doodly. Man, your stories suck.
I'm sorry.
Had some explosions. And then she threw it outside. Then it exploded!
Awesome, now it's interesting. Yeah!
I can't wait to buy this.
Then there was a guitar solo, and then I beat zombies with the guitar.
Oh my god, I can't wait to listen to that!
Oh my god, I can't wait to explosion!
I went to the explosion!
Sorry,
I can't wait to shit on Amy's face!
Shit on Amy's face! Golden showers! What, Johnny? Why are you looking at me weird, Johnny? What?
Wasn't that a Kevin Smith movie? Shitting on Amy or something?
Chasing Amy.
That's Chasing Amy, not Shitting on Amy's Face. That's the sequel. Shit on Amy's Face.
The end.
That's the end of a chow.
The end of a chow. Alright, bye guys.
It was a delicious worm, okay?
No, yeah. Why'd you do that?
Because worm is delicious.
How do you fry worms?
I'm gonna draw a horrible fan art of
you. You are an idiot!
The boogeyman
I'm
would be
proud.
I'm
going to cry now.
Yeah.
Good. Oh, yes, your tears are so delicious.
Herb, stop licking my face. It's creepy.
Oh, sorry.
She's Lolly. You can't do that yet.
Yeah.
You're even more Lolly than I am.
Yeah.
Jesus, Lauren, how old are you?
15.
Oh my fucking god, leave. Get out. Just leave. Just get out of the fucking hotel.
Wait, you're younger than Shannon. Whatever.
Only.
I don't know why I have little chicks.
I don't know. You explained earlier.
Because they make you feel so bad.
That's little chicks.
Pedo.
What do you want to say? Pedo Sai is pedo. I got my bitches of jailbait.
Okay, let's pedo sex. But Sai, I love you.
But Psy, it's a worm.
I don't know. Everyone over 18 doesn't come in this fucking thing. Oh. It's like, I know Audrey's been in, like, one, I think.
I don't think so. I don't think she's been in, like, any.
Where's Vero? That would be the bee's knees.
What? Oh, wait. Audrey's been in, like, two by this point, hasn't she, at least?
Vero?
Vero.
Audrey's been in, like, two with Chow so far.
Oh, wait, two, really? Yeah.
Vero, I don't remember any of Vero's been in, like, maybe three or four, I think.
She needs to be in more often. She's awesome.
Get Vero in here,
goddammit. Fucking.
She's not on!
Oh, fucking.
Aww. Sad face.
I'm going to cry tears of woe for Vero.
Oh my god, this is
okay. I'll hold you, Shannon.
Sobby, big sob face.
Sad face.
I am McSobby.
Oh god.
I'm McSobby.
I can't wait to fuck this! No, wait.
I can't wait to cry this out of my eye socket, huh?
I can't wait to eat your tears.
I can't wait to eat your tears!
Eat your tears.
Yeah, eat, yeah.
Yeah, nah,
why do people want to eat my sadness? At least it's not my vagina.
Oh, yes! Sadistron hit me again! It's so good!
Oh, well, this is getting really weird, you guys.
Thundercracker. Now you are Thundercracker.
Thundercracker.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
That means,
oh my god, hello!
No, he has to be a Thundercracker.
Thundercracker. Hey, everybody. My name is Thundercracker. How you doing?
That means he's like a white man Pikachu.
Thundercracker Pikachu. Thundercracker.
Man,
I don't give a fuck.
Because you know Transformers better. It's Starscream, Skywarp, and Thundercracker were the three Transformers that looked exactly the same, and they were all like Megatron's generals or something.
They were Thundercracker. I remember Thundercracker. He was like the purple one.
No, Thundercracker was
there's
blue.
A lot of purple ones.
Thundercracker, I mean the blue one, that's right. I have mild brain dyslexia.
Skywarp was purple and Starscream was red.
Frosty! Thundercracker! Thundercracker! Cracker Thunder.
Word.
White Thunder.
Okay, alright. Dave, how are you doing?
You're totally ignoring him in the chat.
Hi, Dave.
Hello.
Hi, how are you doing, Dave?
Hello. What costumes do you want in the Uncharted 2 comic?
What?
You said you got, like, Cy and Shannon in the comic, but you just, like, because I'm Nate. Hello, everybody. I'm Nate. I am an Uncharted guy.
Yeah.
But Nate is sexy.
But I noticed you just put, like, to Cy and Shannon. I think, well, what are they supposed to be doing?
They're like, okay, the first panel. What's
the
first panel?
Shannon, like, a pack mule, like, you know, wearing, like, you know, the sort of how those, like, guys with the boxes on their back, and they're like,
They could be looking. Let's see, Shannon needs to be pulling at a door that's locked, and Cy needs to be looking over a bridge. That is broken.
What are they wearing?
Dave is the pack mule.
Cy has a Hawaiian outfit on because that's boss.
Because that's what you wear every day.
And Shannon could either be the slutty chick or the prude chick. Which one do you want to be?
As far as characters go, I like the prude chick better.
Okay, the prude chick. Okay, so give her, like, a white, long-sleeve, collared shirt, and khaki pants, and, like, brown boots.
Let me find a picture.
And, like, and she has to, like, and make her fall in the mud, like, 20 times, because that's pretty much what this chick does.
I can't do that in four panels.
Oh, just have it look like she fell down the mud quite a lot.
Copy and paste, like, the same pose over and over again.
And
like one panel,
no, just have
everywhere.
Just have her falling in the mud outside of the panels.
Yeah.
By the way, sorry, real quick.
I'm trying to find.
By the way, Kerr from apparently way far away.
Am I far away? What the fuck? Oh, hold on.
Echo.
Okay. Do you know a character from the old Ninja Turtles cartoon named Irma Langenstein?
Wait, who?
Yeah, Irma.
Irma.
Oh yeah.
April's friend or something?
Yeah.
Okay, apparently she's in the Turtles Forever thing also, so there's another character we have to fucking get.
Sweet!
Yay!
Talk about Sonic. Someone really wants me to talk about Sonic.
Oh, God.
Man, Sonic is...
existent right now.
Sonic is more... is like a Gigi guy by honorary. He's in the damn comic so much.
Sonic has red shoes.
Sonic has red shoes, and red shoes has Sonic.
A few days ago, I only just noticed a few days ago that Psy and Gigi Guys has black Sonic shoes.
That's Dave's fault. Thanks, Dave.
Thanks, Dave.
I'm hilarious.
Way to go, Dave, you big stupid Australian fuck.
Oh my god.
I'm such an unlikable dork.
And now we cut to Curb. Okay, Curb, go.
Fucking show so much Starscream. Get me a lozenge.
No! You don't pay me enough for this shit!
Oh, well, I don't pay you at all, do I? Holy shit, I can't believe I'm talking like this and it doesn't actually hurt.
What the fucking damn it?
I don't know.
I can't wait to smoke this!
Timon, what are we gonna know about this, Timon? Oh my god! Hakuna Matata! Ain't no passing craze!
Oh my god!
It's a motto, kid. You gotta put your past in your behind. My asshole is killing me, you guys.
That's a lot of past.
Yup. Hey, by the way, Sonic Eye has shoes that look like Sonic, except they're black.
No.
Oh my god.
God, shut the fuck up, you overinflated motherfucker.
Okay, why overinflated?
Isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Because I love Hog. He's a big, fat fucking Hog.
And now we go back to Dave. Okay, there.
Eggman Prawn.
Hello, I am David Prawn.
Okay, so,
Optimus Dave.
I thought you were made of sterner stuff.
Oh my god. I think it's time for some personal fuck yous.
Stoner food.
Yes, this is my favorite part of the show.
I know, you said it last time!
Okay, what? I didn't know
you said it last time like 8 times! I need some personal fuck you. No, shut that. That's $8. $8.
$8.
Whoa! Holy shit, I have a lot of personal fuck yous all of a sudden.
Whoa. In the span of 30 seconds.
In the span of. I guess people were waiting for the Machal, like, better get my personal fucking fuck you in here.
My personal fucking.
I hope it's spoken
okay, Christ almighty, let me, God damn.
Wait, can you make a chat, Sonic?
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Curb, let me invite you to the one that's already open.
Okay, cool.
Is everyone in here?
Hold on, I gotta get brought in.
Seven. Okay, who wants this?
I want it.
Ooh, that one looks good. Great timing, Shannon.
Damn it, Shannon, you stupid retard.
Oh, I'll let someone else have it, whatever.
Right,
Shannon.
I'll do this one first. Dear ex-whore friend, fuck you for dumping me the day before the fucking dance, and special fuck you for doing it via text message, and super special not-so-fucking-awesome fuck you for sending me another text asking for my best friend's fucking phone number right after. I hope you actually tried remembering that number I gave you, but if you can't remember, it's 1-800-EAT-SHIT. Hugs and kisses.
A lot of hate in the world. Like to see it.
What a sweet ending.
Yay.
Alright, okay, I'll give this one. I wasn't gonna mess with it, but what the hell. Alright, so who wants this one?
I'll hit it up.
Brother.
Alan!
Alan, you wanna do it?
Oh wait, Lauren, did you want the- Yeah, Lauren, what the hell? Go for it.
Yeah. I thought I was special.
Just fucking read it.
Okay. Fuck you, brother. You always throw-
No, fuck you, brother!
Huh?
Fuck you, brother! Or brother!
Brother.
You can only say brother one of two ways.
Brother!
You always throw your grown man tantrums whenever you get pissed. I mean, be a grown up about it.
Angry!
And toss your shit out! I mean, really! That whole go into a rage and break shit doesn't work on me. If you were in such a rage, why do you only break... Why you only break other people's shit, huh? I mean, the whole, oh, he's going into a rage, back off thing is wearing thin. The next time, I'm liable to kick your ass. And what's up with the whole I grew up in the streets thing you're on? We grew up in the same house, and I don't know what kind of intimidation that's supposed to be. If you really want to do this, it can happen. The end.
Goof on the street.
That's pretty good. That was way too, like, happy giggly for a personal fuck you, but I liked it anyway.
Aww, I tried to be mean.
No, it was awesome, but just like, fuck you, brother. You always, like, throw your grand mad tantrums whenever you get pissed. I mean, I grew up about it, dude.
She sounded pretty angry to me.
Oh, did she? I don't know. I didn't hear it, but whatever.
Alright, next one.
Alright. Personal
family. I think Alan should have this one, whatever it is.
Okay.
Go.
Alan, you get millions this one.
And millions.
Oh, wow.
Okay, let's see here. Scan. Up.
It starts with fuck you to the emo bitch.
Oh, there it is. Okay, let's see here. Fuck you to the emo bitch I dated last year. I don't know how anyone can deal with your constant whining from what I heard from a few others, it seems as though they share my views. I don't honestly know why I dated you. You are the
why?
Why?
I honestly don't highway.
Anyways, I honestly don't know why I dated you. You are the polar opposite of me, i.e. pathetic emo kid. But lo and behold, I dated you because my common sense bugger off or something. It wasn't until
they're
I
British.
Smack back into
this
me.
Is Martin's personal fuck you.
Literally, by you, the emo bitch of a girlfriend. Also, the constant annoyance by you bugging me by forcing my friends to constantly ask me why I broke up with you when you could have walked down, up to me, and I would have told you easily. Even after 4 months since we broke up, you still bitch about it, and now you're acting like an even bigger twat by claiming you never actually cared about me, even though you broke down into tears when I broke up with you. I just wanted to say, fuck you.
Period.
P.S. Pit of snakes.
Curb is gay.
Curb is gay. !! P.P.S. Kalen's man nipples can cure disease and impotence.
And apparently I'm gay. Hey, here's my personal fuck you. Hey, I'm not gay.
Fuck you.
Some man nipples.
Oh, that's way too long. I like that one. Let's see. I didn't think this would be that good. Hey, Dave, you want this one?
Sure, go for it.
Okay, go.
Wow. Quick, simple, and to the point. Go, Dave.
Do it.
Okay. Fuck you, you fucker in the fuck, Nick. I hope that shit sprinkle in your cock explodes into a million rashes across your face.
That shit sprinkle in your cock. That shit sprinkle. Oh, I love you guys.
Cupcakes with shit sprinkles.
I've got to conquer a shit sprinkle.
That's awesome.
Alright, I'll do this one.
Okay.
Personal F you. Fuck you, Mr. and Mrs. Can't fucking leave me alone on the phone for when I'm sleeping. Every time I lay down to sleep, I get a fucking call about either my phone services, or if I would be interested in some fucktarded shit from some back world area of the world, or some other retarded thing. Every fucking time I try to get some fucking sleep, being up for 24 hour. Doing shit.
Check is your friend.
I didn't know Russians listened to my thing. Getting fuck sleep after being up for 24 hours doing shit. Like cleaning, working on my project, or whatever I do at the time. And when I try to finally decide to crash, your fucking dumb ass call comes in, but I can't tell who is calling, but it always ends up with one of you fuckers calling me so I know what. Go fuck yourself, you calling bastards!
No, you're gonna do bastards.
Bastards!
Wow!
That was awful.
Like Tim Curry's, like, Romanian character.
Oh, yeah, Wessels. Oh, we have to find the Wessels.
Wessels.
Shannon, is it your turn now?
I guess so.
Okay.
Oh, let me get one.
That gets another one.
Okay.
Yeah, maybe something too much.
Oh, this will be amazing. I think this one, no. I don't know what this is, but whatever, go ahead.
Dear persons on the internet, fuck you for not regularly producing the videos that you do for your own free will and for free. Fuck you for not devoting every last second of free time to entertaining me and the others that watch those videos. Fuck you for complaining about the people who send you things like this, who are so selfish that they think that they're the only ones who matter. Sincerely, dot,
nobody!
Dot,
dot, dot, dot. Man, dot, what a jerk.
Sincerely, dot, dot, dot.
Man, what a bunch of dots. Cricket, cricket, cricket. Next one.
All right, last one, I think.
You have to do this one now.
Who's doing this?
You haven't done one yet.
Yes, I did. Yeah, I just did one, stupid ass.
Who hasn't?
Can I take it?
Oh, he has it. Wink, wink,
Kerb,
wink.
Kerb can do this one.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Oh, wait, no, wait. Dave didn't get a big one, so Dave, go ahead.
I didn't get a big one either.
I don't give a fuck.
No. Okay.
That's all you all like. I am Australian.
Right.
Fuck you, every single person in my whole entire high school. I hate all of you, and I honestly don't give a flying shit about any of you. For some reason, all of you think it's cool to wear your fucking pants all the way down to your ankles. I agree. As if to say you are gangster.
I agree,
also,
too.
I don't give two fucks about how your boyfriend dumped you because you're a stupid pregnant bitch. Fuck that stupid kid in my sex ed class who failed his male reproductive test because he didn't know what a penis was.
LOL!
Wow.
Education for making me part of one of the stupidest high schools across America. I'd rather have my penis ejaculate onto a raging pit bull while I shove 500 pounds of every single drug known to mankind down my throat!
I didn't know James Rolfe didn't listen to which,
Again. My partners who left me to do a group project all by myself,
Meself.
And leaving me with only one day to do all the work. None of you put any effort on it. And
your voice
about
gets increasingly higher.
None of you put any effort on it and talked about how the football team lost in the playoffs during the week we were given. Boo fuckity hoo. I don't fucking care. Fuckity fuck fuck you all. I hope you'll die in a fire caused by a nuke and several missiles. Fuck you to the kid in my French class who doesn't know what Mr. and Mrs. means. In English! Fuck you!
I love you, Dave.
Whoever wrote that is now my hero because that was fucking awesome.
Oh, wow. Thanks for reading it that way. The pregnancy thing reminds me of something that happened today.
Did you get pregnant again?
Oh, yeah. Damn it, Kerr.
Yeah, damn it, I thought.
I was talking with a good friend of mine, and I was talking to him about, like, some of us are kind of from this generation where we don't learn about sex from our parents. We learn it, like, from the media and, like, from movies and things like that. And he mentioned, well, you know what? My conversation with my parents about sex, with me and my two sisters, I walk into my room, my dad is sitting on the couch, like, half drunk or whatever, and he's like, son! If you come home after you just got a girl pregnant, I will break your fucking legs. Turns to the teapot. If you come home pregnant, I will break your fucking legs. About sex with my parents.
That's awesome.
I'm so sorry.
That is awesome. Can I make that a GG, guys? That's hilarious.
I won't say.
I'll break your legs.
Sure, if you want.
That's kind of.
Do it with like video game characters or something.
Pit, if you come home and a girl pregnant,
it's gonna be like side just curve.
Pikachu, if you get pregnant, I will break your fucking legs and just really sad Pikachu face.
Amy, if you get pregnant, have Raichu as the no. Have fucking Pikachu laying in his couch, And he's like, Pichu, if you get a girl pregnant, I will break your fucking legs. And he turns to Plusle and Minon. If either of you two bitches get pregnant, I will break your fucking legs.
You know, hey, you know what? This would explain why Sonic always runs the hell away from Amy. If you get a girl pregnant, I'll break your fucking legs.
Oh, yeah, every time she gets close, he has flashbacks like, ah, Dad, no!
That's better. Do that.
No, no more Sonic jokes for a while. That's all I do.
Do the Pikachu thing.
I'm gonna do Pit and Pikachu, and then like.
Pit and Pikachu?
Yeah!
Puzzle and Minon and Pichu, said this.
Oh, that was great. So anyway, if you want to send your personal fuck yous or strange, obscure things about how you learned about sex ed, send that to SciGuy@gmail.com and then like label it personal fuck you so I could, you know what it is and not like think someone's yelling at me. They're like, fuck you! I'm like, what? Oh, right.
Oh, that's right. Fuck.
All right, I have a segment dedicated to this.
I have to agree with the whole pants around the ankles thing. I agree with that wholeheartedly, and that's even in this country.
How does that happen?
Actually, every single guy does it at school. Not even just the gangster kids, or like the emo guys do it too. Mm-hmm. They wear like wear their pants so their asses are hanging out. It's
how
like
is
you
it
look
cool.
Like, it looks like you have double ass. Pull your pants up.
Double ass.
Clearly, bringing the hood to you.
Dave, do they play Static Shock, or this is relevant? They play Static Shock in Australia?
Yeah, they do.
Yeah, you remember the character Hot Streak? Who was like he was kind of the personification.
That's a
pleasant name. He wasn't a wigger, but or like a gangster knockoff guy or whatever. I apologize if that term is offensive to some people.
I'm offended.
Yeah, you have to get over it.
So, like he had like the half off pants like with his fucking underwear exposed like all the time, and then one character is like. Who never met him before, they meet him in that one episode, and he's like, hi, you need to pull your pants up, then takes him by the pants, swings him around, throws him into a fucking fountain, and he's in his underwear.
take me by the pants.
Throw me in a fountain.
Every time I see, like, oh god, there's like this one guy at school who wears like his pants and then a pair of shorts under it, but and then his boxers. But he doesn't leave the shorts or the pants up, so it's like, what the fuck's the point of wearing shorts and pants at the same time, and then your boxers?
Logic error.
And that's probably why he tripped. That's probably why he tripped and broke his Xbox. Because like he was the same kid.
Makes sense.
But like what I do with those guys is like, if one of my friends is doing that, which like some of them do, and I fucking hate him for it, is that I just like. Snap their boxers, like, that elastic band that's around them. I just pull it until it, like, snaps and it leaves a mark on them. I'm like, pull your pants up, man. Just don't do that. It's gross.
Why
would you fucking do that? It's
why you do this?
Why you do this?
Why you do this?
If there's any people in the chat, they're like, fucking do that. Girls don't think you're hot if you do that. Just by the way.
Hey, boo-boo, why you do this?
Why you do this?
Speaking of things that girls don't find hot, I was at the dentist yesterday and I was talking to the lady cleaning my teeth and like there's a TV in the dentist's office and then a commercial came on for that Axe body spray crap.
Oh, I hate that stuff.
I was telling her, it's like, you know, I don't get these commercials because like the guys will spray the stuff on and then chicks will be all over them. But in reality, that stuff smells like something like you rubbed a dead rat on your body.
That's what it is. Dead rat.
I thought that stuff scares chicks away.
Yeah, and then I told her, it was like, it's like you when guys like spray a bunch of it around them, it's like they just spray dead rat everywhere. It's like the more you put on, the more dead you smell.
That's impossible.
Like, I hate that stuff. And so she's like, I will tell my son never to buy that stuff then. I'm like, good, thank you.
That's one save.
I remember, like, back in 8th grade, they used to spray that all the time in the bus. And, like, one time I almost, like, came to the point of puking. It was just so gross. I hate that stuff.
One of my friends has an allergic reaction to it. And
oh, gosh.
And poor girl, she's almost, like, passed out a couple times when people have sprayed that crap.
But, hey guys, here's some. Are any of you guys in the chat, the live streaming chat or whatever?
Yeah.
Somebody posted this. Like, apparently, today is Kerberfer Day, November 11th, because it's 11-11. And apparently this guy, I think I showed you guys the TTA wiki that somebody made, and he's making like a TTA Mugen game. And he just goes to me, and he basically asked me if I could give him like all the sprites to like continue making it.
Sorry?
Oh, dear.
No.
Why isn't there a Psy Day? Fuck, just because I don't have two consecutive numbers.
May 14th is Psy Day. How about
May 14th is Psy Day, that's true.
Wait a minute.
June 1st is Shannon Day.
August 5th is Lauren Day.
Every day is Alan Day.
Da 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 da
da da da da da da da da da
da da da da da da
da da da da da da da
da da da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da And I'm all out of
ass.
I'm just going to stop talking now.
Ass and kick bubble.
Oh wow, we're almost at the
brilliant.
Wonderful.
Brilliant.
And I'm all out of ass. Okay, so.
Reese's Pieces.
What else do you guys want to talk about, huh? Huh?
Worms.
No.
We already talked about worms.
Yes.
No.
Gummy worms.
I think that's good. So, obviously, you cats later. I've got a Heroes to finish watching.
Oh wait, are we done recording?
In the minute here. I guess I should do an ending song though. I'm gonna do an ending song.
Better have awesome guitar solos, or I'll be upset.
Okay, now that there's pressure.
Dragon Force.
Dragon Force, or my Miku Dragon Force thing.
I don't have an ending! Whatever.
I listened to that.
Oop. My bad.
It's frightening, isn't it?
Oh, it is frightening. I was like, good god, Shannon, why?
Okay, there.
Because I hate everybody.
Oh, shit.
Hey, we should just get some. My asshole.
Hey, we should do this right in my hot, steamy asshole again. Okay, bye!